Hi, I'm Lisa Dixon from DivorceTV, and today we're going to get right into it. Is hoarding suffocating you, or is it saving you? That is the question. Welcome back to my channel, and if this is your first time, I'm Lisa Dixon and I'm your divorce expert. Don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the bell button so you get free divorce expert advice like child custody, child alimony, and financial settlements. Now let's get straight into it. Now, when we talk about hoarding, you might be going, what is she talking about? I'll give you a classic example. I had lived in my house for well over 20 years. I had so much stuff from everybody, parents, grandparents, brothers, siblings, sisters, everybody. And I can just tell you, I was absolutely suffocating with it. But when it came to my divorce, guess what? I had so much paperwork. I had all of the old paperwork from 30 years ago, 40 years ago. Well, actually not that long. But it was like amazing that I could come up with all of this. So you need to ask yourself, is it stifling you or is it actually saving you? Now the key learning here is that once you're through all your divorce, because there is a lot of anxiety with it, as you know, it's messy, it's horrible. Hoarding can just be a factor, like a symptom of you going through a lot of stress. You don't want to let go of anything. You think you might need it. You think you may not be able to get it again. You may not be able to afford it again. One of the key things I can share with you about hoarding is that you have to let it go. So once you're through your divorce, coming through the other side, and you will come through the other side, coming through the other side of your divorce, you can start to let it go. You can order those skip bins or rubbish bins or, you know, got rubbish, come, you know, collect it, got junk. And you can start to let go because everyone knows it's that old philosophy. When you let something go, something new comes into your life. And that's what I'd like for you, is a new chapter and something new for you. I wish you all the best and I'll see you in the next video. Watch the next one. Thank you for liking. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for listening. And I'll see you really soon. I'm Lisa Dixon from Divorce TV. Bye.